So this is the Sudatorium. The Romans came here to sweat.
With the steam?
Yes.
It was... Oh, look! The sculptures!
What?
Alchemical animals, putrefaction, purification, amalgamation, and sublimation. The symbol in the basin represents putrefaction as well.
These symbols used to fascinate me. There are more in the other two basins.
Three symbols, four sculptures. There's a fire under that one.
So we can probably light the others too.
There must be a way to get to them.
The toad. As ugly as ever. The lion. Oh, Leon, my darling dog. I hope you're happy where you are. The snake. It gave me a few nightmares, that one.
Symbol. The slabs have caved in. I think you can get past.
I'll go down. Stay here.
All right.
Ah, great!
Hey, what does it look like down there?
A nest.
They're all around me, and I can't see a thing. Right, let's go.
I'll try to guide you.
And how do you intend to do that?
The light. I'll wait close to the basin. Good luck.
I'm coming back!
Ah!
symbol.
All right, I'll carry on. Damn it. Can you see anything?
Yes. It's purification. You're still almost able to light up.
Going as fast as I can!
The symbol has appeared! It's sublimation! All basins are lit! You can come back now!
I have to get out of here!
You're nearly there now!
Thank you, Lucas! Keep talking to me!
I don't know what to say! I never thought we would make it this far! That I'd find myself here! Laurentius taught me about the world through books!
But reality is something else entirely, huh?
What's the worst of it? None of this seems to be real at all!
Decomposition, purification, and sublimation. Toad, swan, and serpent. So
our friend the lion is hiding a secret. He needs mouth, perhaps. Help us, mother.
Go on. You discovered her secret, Amicia. You've earned this.